Carotorium. I guess we have to use Argos. Oh, welcome back, Zian. Stepson had a timer on. Oh wow! That's a great idea! So far. That's not where I'm supposed to go, but oh well. I don't know how the hell to get there, to be honest. Is that a door? Oh, it is. Yawning way. Enemies here? It's just carrots. Carrot happiness. His name is Cooking Wayne, he doesn't cook. God damn. No. Hello, Mashmato. Welcome, welcome. I should just teleport back. Residential area. Ooh.
Ready in the teleporter.
Let's see what it looks like. Doesn't work.
Access to living quarters restricted due to reconstruction. Then where is it? Oh no!
A private audience, as thou didst request, for reasons I know not.
I'd rather I didn't have to ask the question at all, but I take my responsibilities very, very seriously. Do you and your friends, by any chance, find our accommodation wanting? Be honest, brutally even.
It would be ungracious of me to belittle the efforts of thee and thine.
Sentiment, really, but the disappointment is writ plain on your comrades' faces. It's all the more frustrating since no one will come out and say what they find wanting. If there are faults in our work, we need to know. We can, we will do better. But time is not on our side. Final days will wait for no one. If your people are to be saved, we must take quick and decisive action. This vessel must serve as a home for as many passengers as possible, for far longer than we may like. Which brings me to my request. Our collaborators on Atheris are doing what they can to prepare for the voyage. Would you be willing to go and lend them a hand? Having seen the moon for yourself, you could speak to its many splendors, learn what else they might require, and assuage whatever concerns they have.
Wherefore wouldst thou entrust me with such a task?
How to put it? You're the only one who appears not to be wholly unsatisfied with our work. Oh, quite good at pretending that's the case, at least. Calm, collected, tactful to a fault. Very particular with your words, too. You understand that, in the face of great danger, one cannot pursue perfection at the expense of practicality. The difficult choices must often be made for the greater good.
And so fate doth conspire to set my feet upon this path once more.
Come again?
Ah, idle musings. 'Tis no trifle thou dost ask, yet full well do I understand the urgency and necessity.
Oh, dear me! Dear me! I was terribly sorry for the mix-up! It It's a bit of a malfunction. I hadn't realized the residential quarters were inaccessible, you see. But you're still in one piece. So, all's well that ends well, yes? Won't happen again. I promise.
That current here. What is this place anyway? Oh, it's a children's. They're supposed to be trees. At least there is clean air, that's... back to old tricks. Right. Recording.